Alright, welcome back, y'all. We were having some, technical difficulties out here in these streets with, why is this not? I was having some technical difficulties, but, like, my mic was being weird, and I don't know why, but I think I've solved the problem. Thank y'all for the support. As you can see, my homies are weak as fuck. I don't know what I'm going to do about this. They're probably gonna die in battle, but here we are. It's powerful, so let's be cautious. That's the same one from before. And there's one at the end of this hall. I spotted a strong one. What are you gonna do? We're gonna kill it. Cause I'm not no bitch. Okay. We got it. Jesus. Bless attacks. I ain't got none of those, so we're gonna just shoot you. Okay. That was a waste, but it's fine. We're gonna just use her shit. Best we can do. Baton pass to you. Oh, turn up. That worked out in my favor. Great. Jesus. So I guess when we get back to what's her face, he has like no defense, like zero defense. I'm gonna give it back to you. Wait, it's only damage and recovery up? It's fine. Oh, it's over. It's everything. Okay. Shit. So it worked out in my favor, I guess. So I can baton pass and get recovery. Obviously, I haven't been paying attention because I would have known that. But yeah, we beat him. Let's move on. So all that's left is there's a strong shadow ahead. This fucking. We should be careful. It's fine. We got this one this time. Okay. Show me your true form. There's a treasure chest. I don't have any lockpicks though. The first move is indeed ours. Guns don't work. So we're gonna do, decreases accuracy for now. That just makes the most sense. This one's strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets. Strong against gunshots, and we don't know about anything else. So, we're gonna do this to make him weak. And then he might resist this. We can try. Oh shit, it worked. And we got a technical on him. Oh shit, he woke up. Oh, what the hell? Damn. Can someone explain to me? He was asleep for like 2 seconds. He was, you know what? It's fine. Let's try physical damage on this guy. Huh, that kind of did something. I like I feel like the wind damage does a lot. Kind of. I could just be imagining all of that. But I want a technical, man. Dead. Miss me with that bullshit. It's like he shocked him awake or something. And he's dead. And poor What's-Her-Face is like knocked out on her ass because I messed that up. With Ladybug. Scared me. Cool, so we're level 7. Yet somehow most of y'all in this game are level 12. I don't understand how that works, but it's fine. Judge Mace. What is that? That looks stronger than one I got now. Let me use it already. Go ahead. Time to whoop some ass. Okay, but... oh, there's a door here. Let's open it. Whoa, it's so musty. A library, huh? This definitely seems fishy. What do you mean? Come on, it's a library and a castle. There has to be some kind of secret mechanism in here. Let's look around, Joker. Well, he's not wrong. I have to put these books here, I guess. Let's see. The history of Kamoshida. Tracing Kamoshida's steps. Kamoshida's heroisms. Kamoshida's law. What the hell? All these goddamn books are about Kamoshida. That reminds me. We found a book earlier, didn't we? Let's try putting it in. Well, yeah, something might happen if we put a book in here. Oh. Let's ignore it for now. Well, look at the... what is this? Oh, shit. Oh my god. There's another book here. Something we should about this book too. Did that catch your attention? We should take it with us. Oh. The King book. What is this? It goes over there in the corner with the other King-related shit. But we'll try these other ones first. Titles don't have any rhyme or reason. This book has Shiho's name in the title. It's not just one. All of the books here are about female students. On Takamaki, the Charming Doll. Holy shit, what the heck is this? Let's put the Queen book here. Seems like the right place to put that book, you think? Right? I'm bad at puzzles, but we're gonna make it work. Volleyball team members. Boys from our school. Ryuji, Skull. Okay, this is obviously the slave book. Because they're his slaves. Jeez. This one over here. Books about Kamoshida. So the King book? Oh, turn up. Whoa, it opened up. You got it, Joker. Let's take a look inside. What the hell? What is this room? There's pictures of Suzui in here. Pics of her? That's creepy. We'll make him pay for this.
Yeah, definitely. I feel even more motivated to do this now.
I'm sure it'll feel awesome, but we should search this room. There has to be something in here if he was hiding it with such an elaborate trick.
Okay. Let's say examine the shelf, boy. Kamoshida's metal.
A metal? That size and that shape. I think that's our key. Remember that round indentation we saw back near those bars? Wait, there's something under the
metal. I don't. I don't remember, actually.
It's a different map from the one we have. This is lucky. Let's take it with us. Aha! Our map's complete now!
So is it gonna tell us where the treasure is?
Yeah, look. It has to be here.
That's a weird-shaped building. Could it be a tower or something?
Considering our current position, I'd say we're about halfway there.
All right, let's hurry over there.
Only 6 more days till the expulsion. We should probably pick up the pace.
We're not gonna keep exploring? That was all we wanted here? Okay, I guess. Oh, shit. Hey, what are you doing? Minding my damn business? What the fuck are you doing? Damn it, of course they spot us now. If we want to head back, we have to go through this guy. Time to make a path. I'm not worried about him. Oh, shit. Oh, Jesus. Lord have mercy on me. Oh, God. 32 horn be-
What's up with that one? It's mumbling to itself, but it's not making any moves.
Be careful. If my prediction is correct, that one's a bit problematic for us.
All right, and I'll go take care of it.
What you gonna do?
Just be careful.
And what is that?
Once we take it down, hey, you two, watch this.
What the? It exploded?
I'll explain later. Focus on the battle for now.
I guess. There are shadows in the metaverse called disaster shadows. Disaster shadows will not act. However, when attacked, they will counter and possibly perform an additional attack. Disaster shadows are tough. However, when defeated, they will drop an item and then explode, damaging the surrounding shadows. The more damage they take when defeated, the more damage they inflict to surrounding shadows. Time your attacks well. Okay. However, if a disaster shadow is defeated by a reflected attack or by despair, it will not explode and it will not drop any items. Okay. I guess. You got 1 HP, child. You're fine. You'll make it. Warning! Thanks.
Alternately, we could put it to sleep or make it unable to move, then just deal with it later.
Oh, what's its weakness? Thunder. Okay, well, since thunder is your weakness, I'll wait for what's his face over there to get to you. In the meantime, we're gonna use... I don't have enough. I'm just gonna just... Please don't attack the one in the middle. Oh. Oh, we're not scared. We're just gonna... attack this one in the middle. And then we're going to... baton pass to my homegirl to get her health up. Boom, boom. And then she is just going to casually attack the one in the middle. Kill it. He's gonna die. Explode and kill those fuckers. See? Let's blow it up, bitch. And we got that health up. Plant bomb. We got some beads and 27 experience points. Awesome. I've never seen a shadow get that intense. I call those scary ones disaster shadows. They really are scary, but just so long as we handle them right, we ought to be able to make them useful to us, right? Right. If we run across any more of those, I say we focus on them first. There's a door. do we need to get to? You know what? We never ended up using that weird bodybuilding book. Oh yeah, the one with the muscle secrets bullshit. Yeah, I wonder why we haven't used it yet. Well, I get what you're saying, Panther, but our focus right now should be on pushing further into the palace. If you get a hunch on where this book goes, let us know, okay, Joker? Sure. Oh shit. Down this hallway. And then to this door. And it goes in here. Oh my god. In the goat decoration. If we activate this device, we should be able to open the door. Let's use the metal. Excuse me. Sweet. Looks like it worked. Now we can keep going. This might lead somewhere important. Let's go. Open door. Old Castle East Building Annex. Okay. There's a safe room. Turn up. Self.
This is a nice spot for a safe room.
Great. Quick travel. This should make a good base. We can resume our infiltration from here if we take a break. Okay. Y'all want to talk? How y'all doing? Talk to the team. What do you want to talk about? How's our progress? You still thinking about that room we saw earlier? My mind just keeps going back to what Shiho must have been going through. Mm-hmm. Yo, Mona. Where are we at right now? Who? I thought I turned off my Reddit notifications, but I didn't. Well, I say somewhere around halfway through. You hear that? Just gotta go to the other half, and then we get revenge for Suzui. Yeah, you're right. Sorry for being such a downer. I'll do my best from now on. Oh, let's use items to heal. I guess I'll use a stamina kit because we're all pretty low, right? I'll wait.
What are your thoughts?
Continue exploring.
Okay, let's go.
I know I'm pretty low, but I'm not as low as everyone else, so we're gonna just keep it pushing.
Okay.
We're going this way. There's nothing here? Where is everything? I mean, I'm not complaining, but it's kind of suspect. What the fuck? I'm about to say, where is everything? Hold on, Joker. I'm trying, man. This place is huge, yet there are no guards. That seems suspicious. Yep. But the treasure's up ahead, right? We don't got a choice but to keep going. I guess that's true, but we need to make sure we're ready for whatever might be ahead. What do you think, Joker? Should we continue onward? Onward! Oh, it's auditorium.
Was that the gym?
Oh, just kidding.
I get it. The gym's some kind of holy place for him. He's a god there.
I can't believe he can think like that. Especially after what he did to Shiho.
God, that bastard makes me so freaking sick. Just you wait, Kamoshida.
I see. So you're the ones who tampered with the library. It seems my time waiting here has paid off. Just as that ape there said, this place is a holy ground for our great king, Kamoshida. It is preposterous for miscreants like yourself.
Miscreants?
Waltzing in like this.
Oh. Oh, shit.
You will pay foolishly defiant king, Kamoshida, with your lives.
Oh, shit. Oh shit. What the fuck level are you?
Look, he's trying to do something.
I fucked up, y'all.
Important to guard if you think you're in danger.
When you guard, you not only reduce damage received, but you will also be protected temporarily from being knocked down from ailments. If you think the enemy will perform a powerful attack or target your weaknesses, it would be wise to employ a guard to protect yourself. The attack is up. That's guard, I guess. Thanks. We're all gonna guard. Huh. This decreases. Well, if I do that, we need to decrease accuracy is good for all of us, if we're being honest. Who are you healing up? Oh, my homies? Jesus. Put him to sleep. Jesus. He's composed. Let's try wind. Somehow I get like a technical on him. The technical would make our lives a little bit easier. Oh shit, did not mean to do that at all. Oh shit. Oh, he's charging. He's charging. We should guard ourselves. Cause we ain't getting got this time, my dude. We're not getting got. I can't afford to die. You sure did get too reckless. Jesus, man. Let's try light curse damage. 69? This might help. I don't know why I did that when he's resistant to it. I also don't know why I didn't do my thing. My gun. Shit. He's composed. Which is fine, but I can't do that again. I can't put him to sleep. Don't want to use my health. So. He's almost dead, though. Alright, take it home, chick. Take it home. Well, we're fine. We're good. He's dead. Oh, fuck. I think we can kill him before he kills us. Yeah? You think so? I think we can. Turn up. $1,200? It's like a stimulus check, y'all. Turn up. It's lit. Pant. Didn't realize those things could be that tough. Yeah, it looks like he's making a concerted effort to stop us now. Joker, I've helped you learn a few different things so far, but there's no time for more lessons. I'll compile some info you'll need to know for battle, so be sure to take a look later. Ailments, attribute affinities, rush, and skill selection assistance have been added to the battle tutorial menu. Tutorials you have seen before can be viewed in the main menu. Press triangle to open the menu and select system and then tutorial. Oh, Jesus Christ! What should we do? Head back? No, the treasure is definitely up ahead, and there has to be a path to it somehow. See anything that could help us zip by here? Keep your eyes sharp. So how the hell y'all gonna get up here? That's the real question. Whew, that was close. Good going, Joker. That was some expert grappling. And now we can investigate this area. Let's get to it. Okay, but we're not going to talk about how y'all just... But I wanted to fight them. Is there a safe room somewhere? There's like no one here. The hell is that? The hell is what? So you might have found some. Let's check it out, Joker. Sure, we'll check it out after we go in this room. Whoo! He was not about to get me. Not today. I ain't about to get got. You know, what if I could? How can I restore SP? I can't. I mean, it don't really matter. I don't have anything to. Damn. What are you doing? Oh. You got a baton. Dude. I guess you could have baton passed, but you know, it's fine. It's fine. You need to baton pass back to yo ass. Because you're about to die on me. No? That didn't. Okay. I was hoping that would have killed. It didn't. He summoned a whole new homie. Wow. A whole new enemy. That's fine. Am I Corey? Nah, speaking of Corey, I've been watching All American. I just finished 2 seasons of it. Boy, man. That shit. That ending of season 2 had me screaming. I feel like there has to be a reason why they brought me over. And it's like, why would this room be here? There was nothing in here. And a damn thing. Oh, there's a vase I can steal. Turn up. Okay, let's keep it pushing, I guess. There's a room in here. One of these rooms has to have something. Joker, it's a treasure chest. Oh my god. Open it! What you got for me? Heavy armor that I can wash later. Not really beneficial to me right now, no, is it? That's pretty shady. Really fishy over there, there's vines growing on the door. Yeah, by the looks of it, no one's been in there for a long time. I wonder what's over there. Should we take a closer look? Hey, Joker, do you see that handle-like thing at the top of that arch? Sure do. You might be able to get to the other side if you use your grappling hook there. L1. Can we, like, burn it down? Oh! That's his heart! Right?
This room seems different from everywhere else we've seen so far.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And there's something super suspicious over there.
That's his heart. Come on, follow me. It's his heart. Right? It has to be. Oh.
What is this? Just what I thought. A will seed.
What?
Palaces are locations that grew distorted from their original forms due to their rulers' cognitions. When such distortions coalesce into form, this is the result. I call it a will seed.
Distortions coalesce into will seeds?
Should I try explaining that again?
Just forget it. That's a will seed. Moving on.
So, what do we do with it? We take it. It may not be as prized as a treasure, but it's still quite the rare find. Making it ours will only do us good, I think. Is it really okay to take it?
Nothing shitty better happen when you take it. Like, some trap going off, or we all end up cursed.
Why not? I'll give it a try. Worst case scenario, we, A red lust seed. It's like he like threw it behind him. Nice. The will seed is ours. What does it do though? Did I miss that part?
Nothing happened?
I think I did.
There are more of these around here somewhere. As far as I can tell, there are 2 of them left.
Huh? How can you tell?
Right.
You smell them or something?
Like a dog?
Yeah, like how dogs can. Oh, but you're a cat. I am not a cat!
Mm-hmm. But you are a cat, though.
I just seem like a cat.
Nah, homeboy, you a whole cat. A whole cat. Like, for a whole cat. There are locations within a palace where the palace ruler's cognition is concentrated. Due to the cognitive distortion at those locations, items called will seeds will appear. There are 3 will seeds in each palace. When you obtain a will seed, you will recover a small amount of SP. Use R1 to open the map and view the will seeds you've collected. Beautiful. So there's a green one and another one left. Where the hell could they possibly be at, though, is the real question, because I feel like I've been everywhere so far, if we're being honest. Like, no, just I. Wait, before we go this way, when I was over here, there was... Huh, wait. Right? I should be able to, like, go down, right? Oh, there's a treasure. Aw, oh, shit. It's fine. They're weak against that. We were surrounded. Okay. Well, you handle it, kid. You fucking handle it. You fucking handle it. We're gonna do an all-out attack then. Since you wanna be out here, Morgana, talking about how good you are, fine. Fine. Well, excuse me. Shit.
All right. Yeah, we beat him. Let's move on.
Shit.
Show me your true form.
I'm just gonna fight them all and then go back up, if we're being honest. I want that chest. That's why I came down here. Aw, shit. I have wind. I got that. I'm gonna pass it over to you because, you, my friend, are about to die. Please choose wisely. Great. You know what I have? Electricity. All out of tech. Do I have one of her? Don't matter, we're gonna kill them all. I don't care anymore. I don't care. Don't care. That's cool. Money, money. Level up, maybe?
That's all it takes for me.
Sir. 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 These fuckers are everywhere, like, legit. They ain't gonna catch me. They ain't gonna catch me this time. Wind, right? Cool, cool. Then baton pass to you. Is your recovery gonna go up or no? Did I, like, make that up? Yeah, I know. Oh, it's not gonna be enough to. Oh, great. All out of tech. Let's just get over with. Turn up. I feel like I was low key scared to play this. Not scared to play the game, but worried that I was gonna just keep fucking it all up. But, like, that ain't the case. You know? Like, it ain't that deep. Like, it, like, they all chillin'. What the hell? Come this way, my friend. Come closer. Come closer. Say, come closer. And I just can't get myself no way. I'll reveal your true form. And done. I'm running low on SP, y'all. I gotta find a safe spot. The first person we can get is wind. And then I'm gonna baton pass to yo ass. You go and use also wind on the other one, I hope. Cool. And you're gonna do thunder on this one. Alright. And then all out attack. That's simple. At this point, I'm just trying to get as much experience as possible. Level 6 Arcane. That's it? Oh, shit. Fuck. I don't know if they just keep popping up. Like, I don't know. I don't know if they keep ice is the shadow's weak spot. This enemy's weak to wind. Great. I don't know if they keep popping up like indefinitely or what the deal is. But I'm trying to get out of this area so I can get to that treasure chest without causing any problems. And so far it doesn't seem like that's going to be possible. And that bothers me. But I am getting a lot of money out of this. A stylish victory. This motherfucker over here. Come on, kid. There we go. Rip that face off, boy. Oh, these things. Sure is. I will have to go to the safe room though. Pass it to you. I have to go to the safe room and use my one SP HP thing. Because otherwise I'm not gonna make it through the rest of this damn thing. And honestly, if I didn't buy it from that one girl, I probably would have been dead. And that would not have been a good time, if we're being honest. No match for me. Cool. So we came in this way, and then there was like a chest. Do I have to go this way to get it? Turn up. Wrong button. Soul drop. Turn up. That turned out in my favor. Turned out in my favor. Turn up. And we just climb up. Right? Go through that door that we saw. I think. Oh, not the door. Not the hall. Go like this thing up here. And hopefully there's some type of thing. But we're going to do that in the next part. We're going to go up the little spiral staircase and go from there. Thanks for all the support. I love you all. Wash your hands. Hopefully by the time we see this, maybe Corona is over. I don't know. We'll see. But I appreciate all the support. Like, comment, subscribe. Press the little bell thing for notifications. But you know the drill. I'm out this bitch.